is blue and gold. His professional record, a perfect one.
Hold on to me, cause I'm a little unsteady.
Representing the little unsteady.
Filming here for buddy Alex's documentary. This kid is gonna turn into a professional bull rider. He's out of his mind.
I could do a pro in 3 months if I really wanted to, but I'm gonna take my time, practice a little bit, and then get it.
That's insane. Absolutely not. You're out of your mind.
Might do it. My first pro event might be in Chicago. In his hometown, just to throw in his face a little, but I haven't decided yet.
Yeah, so I got my fight in Chicago next week, and then he's gonna come into Chicago and be like, yeah, you fought a grown man, but yeah. I'm gonna get on an 800 pound bull.
2,000 pound, but it's,
okay, all
right. Yeah, my name is Sam Gutkowski. I'm the manager over here at Wild Card West. And I met Mike probably about 2 years ago at a boxing show out here in Santa Monica. A few people told me, you know, he's moving down here in Santa Monica area, he's interested in training the gym. You know, as soon as I met him, I told him, of course, whenever you're in town, stop by, and it's been great having him.
Wild Card West is generally my home, and it's a phenomenal place, not only because of the atmosphere and the fighters, but just the location's great in Santa Monica. We can go from there to training right to the beach, so you can't beat it in my eyes.
See, my whole thing is, I'll train. I get you in condition, I get you in shape, and we do what we gotta do as far as our fighting drills. But when it comes to this fight, I wait to see who we're fighting. Then I watch what this guy looks like, then we go to work. And this is the kind of training that I do. I like to make adjustments. I don't sit one way and say, hey, we stick to this one way. No, I'm not that way. It depends on the opponent in front of us.
Right. You're trying to put yourself in a mold that you're dragging to get there.
Exactly.
But if you come in and be outside, play the music you like to hear, play that shit on your way to the gym. Like sometimes you see me come in the gym and I'll be happy.
Yeah.
That's because I done pumped something on the radio that I like.
Yeah.
And I come in and that shit got me going. Yeah. So hey, I might as well keep it going.
Yeah.
Everything it takes for a fighter to become a champion, Mike has it in him. You know, my thing is he's very easy to train. Reason why he has an open mind. He's open to take anything next. You show him something, Mike picks it up like that.
You gotta find me, then you gotta answer.
On September 30th, I'm fighting Chris Chiatti out of Boston. He's 21-3. We're fighting for the IBF USBA title. At this point in my career, it's exciting. You know, this belt will mean a lot to me. Not only winning it in Chicago, but it'll give me a top 15 in the world ranking, which is exactly where I want to be. I'm 17-0 right now. Soon to be 18-0. I've never wanted a fight and something so bad in my life. After this ranking, we'll be able to have bigger and better fights and move in the direction I've wanted to in a long time in my career. So never trained harder, I've never been more focused, and I think it's gonna show September 30th.
Back on the land of California to my sweet home.